everybody, and welcome to Qualcomm Stadium in San Diego, California, here on the Sega Sports Network. Well, it's time for some preseason football excitement. I'm Dan Stevens, alongside Peter O'Keefe. Well, Peter, who should we be watching?
You can't help but notice Tim Dwight. And don't think of him as just a kick returner. Tim possesses the ability to play as a receiver or a running back. When he's on the field, you never know what his role will be, and that's what makes him so dangerous. The man makes big plays, and that's the bottom line.
All right, and how do you think his team stacks up?
Well, Dan, the Chargers are formidable against the run. Their defensive line is as solid as they come, and Seau anchors an excellent group of linebackers. If they can step up their efforts against the pass, this defense could dominate.
The Saints are coming to face them. Who do you think has to play a role for their team?
I really love watching Leroy Glover. With hard work and perseverance, he's worked his way into being a solid contributor on the defensive line, as well as being one of the most productive pass rushers in the game.
All right, and how do you think his team stacks up?
Well, the Saints are one of the NFC's up-and-coming powerhouses, and if they can maintain their intensity level, expect this team to make some things happen this season.
Thanks, Peter.
We choose heads.
The Chargers elect to receive, and we're ready to start the game. Carney is ready for the opening kickoff. It's away. 87 catches it in the end zone. The 25. The 35. 51 eventually makes the stop, but what a nice return.
They got the ball. Let's see if they can take care of business.
Ball at the 39-yard line.
We got it, got it.
Throws incomplete.
Jeff Graham is frustrated that he didn't make that catch.
Well, I think the blame can be laid on his doorstep, Dan. I think the throw was off.
Or he could have blown his assignment, Dan. Boy, a passing game depends on both players being of one mind.
Ball on the 39. Played into him and stopped that play in the backfield. Nice job.
Nice job by the D to slice through and stop that play right in its tracks. You know, it's all about getting a good read on the ball.
It's now third and 12.
Let's play smart.
The Chargers have their tight end right. Takes him down after a handful of yards.
Well, there was some room to work with on that play, but it wasn't enough room. The D stopped him short.
Whoa, I'm coming to get you, baby.
Bennett comes in to punt after a three and out. It's away. 84 catches it.
Well, let's see if this offense can put something together after the defense handed them a three and out.
Hey, ball at the 26-yard line.
We're going to get the ball right back. Hey, double check!
Brooks, back. The pass is incomplete.
Cameron Cleland could have scooped that one up if he just had jumped for it. That was a catchable pass in my book.
Second and 10.
All right, that right.
Williams with the carry. It'll be third and long.
Took the handoff and went right of center, and he gets almost nothing. He needed a lot more than that for the first down.
Hey, third and
smart
eight.
Smart D, baby. Smart D. Don't give up the pass.
The Saints are in the eye. Great play on third and long.
Albert Connell makes a great catch despite having to contend with more interference than a cell phone in the Lincoln Tunnel. Let's watch that again. The catch. Gets to him.
Yeah, it seemed pretty risky to throw to a guy who's facing triple coverage.
I'd say it's almost suicidal, but he stepped up like a great receiver should, and he made the catch.
All on the 41. Connor will sit this play out. Williams will run it.
Williams looks like a human bowling ball on this play. Get a load of this run. Oh, he catches the defender off guard and just sends him flying.
A punishing run, Peter. It, you know, it's plays like that that really gives the offense a shot in the arm.
Ball at the 41-yard line. Williams sets up to the right. Williams will get the ball again. The Chargers handle it. Ruff is tackled, but I'll tell you, that was some quick reaction to get control of the football.
And let's check out the replay here and see if we can narrow down what caused the fumble. Oh, there's the contact.
Peter, it looks like that hit was just enough to make that ball squirt out of there.
Sure was. Nice tackle. First play of the drive coming up. Let's see if they can capitalize on that fumble recovery, Dan.
Ball on the 33. The Chargers are in the eye. Connors with the carry. The Saints is brought down after making a fantastic play to scoop up the fumble.
Darren Howard really used his awareness there. This is great presence of mind. And there, he's got the ball.
Yeah, great job getting possession, Peter. Everybody's happy down there.
Oh, especially the defensive coordinator. He's ecstatic. Look at him. Well, they gave the ball up last time on the fumble. Let's see if they pull it together here.
Ball at the 28-yard line.
Tackle, that's number two on the day.
Ricky Williams
was having none of that tackle. Check this out. Sit down. He throws the defender off like a coat on a hot summer day.
You know, after that hit, I'm not sure which hurts worse, Peter, the defender or the defensive line.
I'd say a little of both on that play, Dan.
Second
watch
and four.
Run. Watch for the run. Hey, double check.
Brooks fades back. Sits in the pocket. Throws. Third down coming up.
That pass didn't develop like they wanted it to, Dan. The defense made a great read and then stopped it cold in the backfield.
It's third and five.
Back in. Back left.
Brooks will throw again.
Throws. Intercepted. He's down after making a great play. Great interception.
Roger Beckett snagged that one for a great pickoff. Watch how he's in the right place at the right time. Oh, how sweet it is.
Yeah, sweet, but it was hardly luck, Peter. Even when you're in perfect position, intercepting a pass is no picnic.
You got a point there. A little luck, but mostly field smarts to know where the ball is going to be. Well, believe it or not, these guys have yet to see a first down today. Forget worrying about a score this drive. Just try and move the ball downfield.
Ball on the 22. The Chargers have their tight end left. No gain on the play.
That play was designed to go through the one gap, but he took it way, way left of that. You're not going to pick up many yards when you're not following the blocking.
Ball at the 23-yard line. The Chargers have an empty backfield. Flutie drops back. They'll bring up third and short.
They dump it off over the middle and complete it for a handful. Not enough for the first, however, and we'll be seeing third down here.
It's the end of the first quarter, and it's still a scoreless game.
Chargers.
It's third and about three.
Watch the run.
It'll be fourth and short.
Well, it's all about stopping that conversion, Dan, and the D did exactly that. Awesome job.
Chargers. Look at that whipping kicker in the backfield.
Bennett will punt it away after a three and out. Nice punt. 84 catches it. Comes in and makes the tackle on the return.
Well, last time they had it, they turned it over on the interception. Let's see if they worked out the kinks here.
Hey. Ball on the 41.
Come on, offense. We can do it. Let's go.
We got that right.
Him after a couple of yards.
Got a few yards there off the first down carry. You can't underestimate the value of getting positive yardage on first down.
Eight. Second and eight. And makes a nice tackle in the backfield.
The D stuffed that run up the middle. There was no way that ball was getting out of the backfield.
It's third and nine. Brooks, one shotgun. Throws, and it will be fourth and long.
And Brooks got a little squirrely there, I think. It's all about taking that extra breath and staying frosty.
He definitely overthrew his man there, Peter.
Hey, he already got no foot.
Gowen comes in to punt after a three and out. It's off. White has it. Makes the stop on the return.
Close game so far, and even though there's plenty of time left, they'd love to score on this drive.
Ball at the 28-yard line.
Come on, O. Let's go. Let's move it. Go, baby. Go.
The Chargers are in the eye. Dean pays back. Throws incomplete.
Boy, they were both talking in their tin cans, and nobody noticed that the string was broken. No communication whatsoever.
You're right you are, Peter. They were way off. They've got to sync up out there.
All on the 28.
Nothing, baby. Right side left.
That will bring up third
and long.
These short
guys go down easy, huh, Flutie?
Norman Hands really came to play today. He knocks them back a few yards, as we'll see here in the replay. Great tackle.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, they ought to be getting hazard pay today.
It's third and about 13.
You got a long way to go, baby.
The Chargers have four wideouts. That's a block. Fourth and very, very long.
A couple of nice plays in a row for this D, Dan, stopping them in the backfield each time.
Coming to get you, baby!
Bennett will punt it away after a three and out. A booming punt. 84 catches it. Gaylor will make the tackle on the return.
Well, it's their turn on offense. Let's see what they do.
Hey, ball at the 40-yard line.
But I'm getting right back.
With the ball. Gain of seven.
Ricky Williams lowers his shoulder and lowers the boom here. Let's take another look. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Oh, you can bet that that guy will think twice before getting in his way again. It's second and about three.
Watch for the run.
We've reached the 2-minute warning. Ball on the 47.
Hey, wake up! Wake up out there!
Right!
Nice block. Williams again gets it. Ruff comes up with the stop, his third this afternoon.
Well, they decided to run the same play back-to-back, and the defense wasn't going to fall for it. They shut this one down quick.
It's third and two. The Saints have two tight ends. Brooks drops back. Cleveland was the intended receiver on that play. Incomplete.
Rodney Harrison got his body in the way of that one, Dan. It's all about clogging up the passing lanes. You can't coach that.
A minute 30 on the game clock. Golan comes in to punt after a three and out. Good punt here. White gets it deep. 84 stops the return man in his tracks and makes the tackle.
Well, if they can score on this drive before the half, it could put them in the lead, which is a really big boost going into halftime. Oh,
ball like at the 19-yard line.
Flutie fades back. Throws. Beery comes in and makes the tackle.
Got some nice yards there off the first down play, and that really opens things up a bit for this next one.
Second and four.
Don't give him an inch.
The Chargers have two wideouts. Tomlinson running. Third and short coming up.
Well, only yielded a couple on that play, but they're very close to the first. Let's see if they can pick it up.
Third and
just
one.
Cut it right now and save yourself some pain, baby.
The Chargers have three wide receivers. Tomlinson gets it again. Fourth down coming up.
Rabbit dog, Tomlinson.
Joe Johnson snapped the handcuffs on that play and forces a tough fourth down. We need to see that one again. And there's the tackle. Sweet job there.
He was all over that play from snap to whistle. Great penetration into the backfield. It looks like they're going for it on fourth and five.
Strong eye, tight left.
Flutie fades back. Throws. The pass is incomplete. No good, and they'll have to give the ball over on downs. It's the end of the first half. And it's still a scoreless game. Peter, they stopped way back there. That is a costly play.
You nailed that on the head, my friend. Pretty much just gave the other team a score. Last time they had the ball, they were stopped on a big fourth down play. Let's see if they can punch through this time.
Richie is ready for the second half kickoff. Got his leg behind this one. That kickoff is out of the end zone. Nice job, and we'll begin at the 20-yard line.
Well, the offense takes the field after that great defensive stop. Let's see if they can get some points out of it.
Ball on the 20.
Let's take it.
Gets a block. Williams with the carry. Mason makes the hit.
Carried this one just left of center and gets some decent yards on that first down play.
Ball at the 29-yard line.
For the run.
Third and about a foot.
That play was supposed to go through the three gap, but he tried to go somewhere else, and look what happened. It's all about following your blockers.
Third and less than a yard.
Play it tight. Play it tight.
The Saints are in the shotgun.
Designed to go through the one gap, but he was well right of his blockers. If you're not going to follow them, don't be surprised when they're not there to help you.
Hey, that ball's going down!
Golan will punt it away after a three and out. There's the punt. White has it. Comes in and makes the tackle on the return.
Well, this game could go either way, Dan, and that's what makes this drive critical. They'd love to put some points on the board right here.
Ball on the 39.
Let's execute.
The Chargers have one man back. The ball.
25, the 15, the 5. A flag is thrown on the plate. Let's see what it is.
Personal foul, Clippy. Number 54. Defense.
The Saints' defense has got to be mad that their hard work is wiped out by a penalty. It's all about playing smart and not costing your team big. Well, the offense takes the field, and they're hoping that they can repay the defense for that beautiful fumble recovery. Let's see what happens right here.
Ball at the 46-yard line. The tackle, that's number 4.
Carried this one just left of center, but he's barely past the line of scrimmage before he stopped.
Hey, second and 10. The Saints are in the eye. Brooks drops back. He's tackled. His second catch on the afternoon.
They toss this one out left and get the completion for several yards. Not enough for the first, but still a nice gain.
Hey, third and one.
Fill the gap.
Connor will sit this play out. He's tackled, but they convert the third and short. They've got a first down.
Well, this O-line's been opening up some nice holes in the middle these past few plays. That's why I like this last run. Keep attacking the center of the line until they can stop you.
Ball on the 40. Brooks lines up under center. Brooks fades back. Throws. Incomplete pass.
Willie Jackson got to the outside but couldn't come home with the completion.
Ball at the 40-yard line.
We got it, right?
Williams in the carry. It'll be third and long.
That play was drawn up to go out of the 5 gap, but he took it too far left and ended up not following his blockers. You gotta follow the play.
Third and 10.
Push him back.
Back. He's down, but gets past the marker. Nice job converting on third and long.
Joe Horn gets ahead of this ball a bit, but watch his recovery. Whoa. That ball just whips him around there, Dan, but he holds on tight.
On a throw like that, you've got to have complete concentration, and he was there. He was all focused.
Yeah, a few more catches like that, he'll be the focus of a lot more defensive attention.
Ball on the 29.
We got left.
Horn lines up to the left. Dixon gets in after a couple of yards and makes a nice tackle.
Took that draw left side just past the tackle and picked up a handful.
Hey, second and 8.
Force the third and long. Force it.
Brooks from the gun. Nice ball. The pass is incomplete.
Cameron Cleland was doing his job there in the middle, but couldn't make the catch.
I'll tell you, he's got to make those when they come his way. Third and 8. Carney can give his team the lead here in the third. It's the end of the third quarter.
And it's still 0-0. Carney lines up for the field goal and can put his team in the lead here in the fourth. It's away. He missed it. Wide right.
John Carney comes away with nothing on that long kick. Man, being a kicker is a tough job.
That was a very long kick, Peter, but I still think he thinks he should have made it.
Well, they gave the ball up last time on the fumble. Let's see if they pull it together here.
Ball at the 35-yard line.
Ace, Jumbo, Jumbo!
Flutie fades back. Sits tight. Gain of 8.
They dump it off over the middle and complete it for a nice pickup off first down.
Ball on the 43.
Take some yard.
Conway will sit this play out.
79.
That will bring up third and short.
Nice job by the D to slice through and stop that play right in its tracks. You know, it's all about getting a good read on the ball.
It's third and about three.
Watch the run. Eight, Jumbo right.
Flutie drops back. Nice block. Rolls. That will bring up fourth and short.
Fred Weary owned that play there, Dan. He never gave them a shot at it. When you get this kind of field position all day, it really shortens the field.
Bennett comes in to punt after a three and out. Nice punt. 84, fields it deep. Penalty marker down on the play. Let's listen to the call.
Personal foul, flipping. Number 20, defense.
The Saints defense really played tough, but one little penalty takes it all away. They would definitely like to score on this drive right here. There's not enough time left for mistakes.
Ball at the 11-yard line.
We're gonna get the ball right back.
Williams with the carry. Him down after a handful of yards.
Took this one off his right guard, and not a bad pickup, just some nice yards there.
Hey, it's second and about three.
Don't give him an inch.
Williams lines up right. Gets a block. Williams again gets it. Block with yet another stop, his fifth today.
The D stuffed that run up the middle. There was no way that ball was getting out of the backfield.
It's third and about three.
Ace, double tight.
Brooks stays back. Rolls. He's down, but he manages to pick up the first down. Nice play.
Hey, nice pass. Picked up a handful and gets the first. Nice job. He hasn't had to think about defense much at all, allowing him to focus on finding his receivers.
The Saints have their tight end right. Brooks will throw again. Applies the brakes yet again. His sixth tackle.
Got some nice yards there off the first down play, and that really opens things up a bit for this next one.
We have reached the 2-minute warning. Ball
second
on the 32. Cleveland lines up off the right tackle. Williams with the ball. Very, very nice running through the middle. Give him the first down.
Ricky Williams made a tremendous run here. Just look at all the yards he's picking up. No one's stopping him. Finally, they bring him down.
Fantastic effort, Peter. Ball at the 42-yard line.
Face to the left!
Escapes out of the backfield. A gain of 7.
Nice job to take this one to the outside. You know, they've been hammering it up the middle this drive, and the D didn't see this one coming.
It's second and about 3. The Saints have their tight end left. Williams gets it again. Nice run to the outside. A gain of 6 and the first down.
Ricky Williams borrows a page from Twister on this one and spins away from trouble. Look how he escapes here. If he runs like that again, it'll be right foot end zone.
Yeah, or left hand, 6 points. Really nice one, Peter. Look at how that move freed him up for all those extra yards. Nice play. Ball on the 45. Williams sets up to the right. The Saints are there with the run yet again.
Jersey,
nice play on first down to stuff him for a loss. That's how to play the run.
Ball at the 46-yard line. The Saints have a split backfield. He spikes this one and stops the clock. Superb defensive play to come away with the interception.
Orlando Luck dissected that play instantly. It's all about knowing where to make the interception. Check it out.
Great job. Absolutely. Great field instincts there, Peter. Field instincts are absolutely crucial, but don't forget, you also need the physical ability to get the ball, too.
This drive will wrap it up for them. Well in control of this game, Dan. They just need to pound it out and take time off the clock.
The clock reads 6. The Chargers are in the eye. Williams makes the tackle after several yards on the play. It's now 2nd and 6. It's the end of regulation, and we are headed into overtime. And it's still a scoreless game.
Heads.
Richie signals the referee, and we're ready for overtime.
It's off. McAfee fields it in the end zone. The 20. Makes the tackle on the return.
Well, last time they had it, they turned it over on the interception. Let's see if they worked out the kinks here.
Hey, ball on the 29. Out, baby.
We're going to show you how we do it.
The Saints are in the eye. Brooks stays back. Throws. The pass is incomplete.
Willie Jackson was where he was supposed to be, but didn't make the catch.
Well, I think the quarterback owns that one, Peter. He threw it too far to the left to be catchable.
Yeah, time to recalibrate those sights.
Hey, ball at the 29-yard line. The line of scrimmage.
That play was designed to go through the two gap, but he took it way, way left of that. You're not going to pick up many yards when you're not following the blocking.
Hey, it's third and nine.
Shut this drive down right now.
Hey, guys, break. Three.
Williams hit the ball again. That will bring up fourth down.
New Jersey, Ricky.
Took this one left side of the line, and he gets a few, but not enough to move those chains, Dan.
Hey, I'm back, baby!
Goen will punt it away after a three and out. Great punt! White catches it. Is in on the stop. Very, very nice return. And I'll tell you, he made a few people miss their tackles and added on the yards.
Well, it's a close game and time is running out. You have to love these situations. This is a big drive here.
Ball on the 36.
Now show them what we got.
The Chargers have two tight ends. Flutie drops back, sits in the pocket.
Freddie Jones makes a real difficult grab here, and he did it by positioning his body so he alone could make the play on the ball.
Oh, wow. Great catch. You know, that was almost like splitting a double team in basketball. Fantastic effort.
Yeah, and he split that double team with drawing the offensive rushing.
The Chargers have a first after the big pass on that last play. Jones sets up off the right tackle. Thompson will run it as well. A game of five.
LaDainian Tomlinson showed he's a competitor with this move here. What a terrific move. Nice yards to boot.
Well, that stiff arm bought him some bonus yards there. It does pay to be aggressive when you've got the football. It's second and five.
Don't give him an inch.
Tomlinson lines up right. Bring up third down.
Well, he was supposed to take that one through the four gap, but he tried to go somewhere else, and look what happened. It's all about following your blockers.
It's third and five.
All you guys can do now. Rebels, Rebels, wide right.
Flutie fades back. Throws. Jones was the intended receiver, incomplete.
Well, they hang tough and don't let him get far at all. It's all about perseverance throughout every down, Dan.
Hands up! Hands up!
Richie lines up for the field goal. it's up.
Wade Ritchie has just got to feel horrible. Had a shot at giving his guys the lead, and boy, it just fell short. Biggest drive of the game right here, Dan. They can put this one away if they somehow get into scoring range.
Ball at the 34-yard line. The Saints have two wideouts. Brooks comes back. Throws. Harrison makes the tackle.
They dump it off over the middle and complete the pass for a nice gain.
Hey, ball on the 42.
Watch for the run.
Jackson will set this play out. Gets the block. Williams with the carry. He bounces this one outside, picks up two, and the first down.
Got a couple there and picked up the first. Nice run.
Ball at the 44-yard line.
We got it, can you?
Williams gets it again. Game of seven.
Took the handoff and went right of center and get some decent yards on that first down play.
Hey,
it's second and about
back,
three. Williams sets up to the right. Nice block. Williams will get the ball again. The middle, give him the first down.
William Rowe just crushed his man off the line, and that's what sprung this doozy of a run. Oh man, that was nice.
Oh, how sweet it is. All speed after that. He gobbled up the yards, Peter. That's like driving down the highway just on the road by yourself.
Sure is.
Hey, hands up,
he's
hands
stretching
up,
it. I'll tell you, a 55-yard attempt.
Kearney has just got to feel horrible. Had a shot at giving his guys the lead, and boy, it just fell short.
Ball on the 45. Flutie fades back, throws, he's taken down, and that's his third reception of the day.
Curtis Conway displays the gift of grab on this play with a magnificent catch. Watch this. Wow.
Yes.
That ball was clearly overthrown there, but he spins around and makes the catch in midair.
Well, the best receivers make up for throws that aren't quite on the money, Peter, and that's just what he does. Ball at the 44-yard line. Conway lines up left. Tomlinson with the ball. Weary. Doesn't let him get far and makes the tackle.
Took that draw left side just past the tackle, but there wasn't much room past the line of scrimmage on that one.
Second
and
eight.
Let's not give me anything. Nothing, baby. Check, check, check.
It's upfield. A gain of 10.
LaDainian Tomlinson was on fire on that play. He keeps it flowing all the way downfield and doesn't stop.
He
until they finally get a piece of him.
Well, Peter, what do you think of going back to him right away?
Hey, why not? He just showed us what he can do.
Ball on the 32. The Chargers at one man back. Gets a block. Again gets it. Bellamy stops that play in its tracks after only a couple of yards.
Got a few yards there off the first down carry. You can't underestimate the value of getting positive yardage on first down.
Ball at the 29-yard line.
Damian Tomlinson obviously really wanted to get every yard. Watch this. Whoa. Pack on some frequent flyer mileage to this one, Dan.
He knew what he had to, Peter. That was a huge game possible. Ball on the 19. Tomlinson lines up right.
That was designed to go just right of his center, but he took it a mile to the right of that, Dan. If you're not going where your blockers are leading you, you're not going anywhere.
Second and eight.
Down to nowhere, baby. Yeah.
Coming up.
Carried this one off his left guard, and he got stopped pretty quickly. He's got a ways to go to move those chains, Dan.
Third and eight.
Let's play smart, baby. Let's play smart.
Great job against the double coverage and gets the touchdown. Let's go to the tape.
Fantastic catch. They've got to be very happy with that. It's not often you beat back double coverage like that. Time goes up, and that's the end. The Chargers win the game 6-0. And for myself, Dan Stevens, along with Peter O'Keefe and Michelle Westfall, we'd like to thank you for joining us. So long, and see you next time on the Sega Sports Network.